This is easy, actually. It is very easy. The real life and death, we just want something, okay, how I just explained, for example, how I want it, and then it coming and being those beings, simply. And this systematic has been damaged on the planet. In the earlier time, we didn't know life and death, understood anything, especially in the planetary. Planetary was knocked out. In about 30,000 years ago, this had happened. And before that was a war, some war was. And still action is in this investigate that what really, really had happened and how this entered to area. Because in the life and death, it isn't matter of they partly, those that has attacked, partly they helping also to remove it, because they are being also occupied by some systematic. And that is those area that actually mostly trying to understand and investigate the very situation of EM11. And on the surface of planetary, you have to understand that you are human, and you have been, the planetary has been occupied by systematic of cyber time, a device time. They already destroyed planet. The what should say, the cycle of life and death that supposedly been in some other way. They stop that and they change the direction and they producing device out of everything. And this activity was from the behind, was the very origin, was the alpha type psychopath, sadistic and alpha type psychopath. Their very origin is alpha type psychopath. In the world become alpha type psychopath, sadistic. And it is, it have the, that gathering the evil genie. Evil genie also has this component of, for example, they are psychopaths, sadists, and manipulators. All these three functions start destroying and manipulating everything and reassembling everything. And one of those things that directly they're attacking to your conscious. The conscious and the taste of conscious. That is the very of where that they damage you. The taste that you have, it is a natural taste. It is digital. And earlier, before digital time, was some other type. That was some chemical robotica. That was also was from the earlier time, because this had a very age in this planet and the area. It is matter of distance that had happened. And even in the basic or core of ENE, we have damage. And ENE, it is, for example, the ENE, in this base of ENE that life has departed, life of this ENE, we have problem in that, because that they attack those areas and damage those areas. And Afshin already repaired this area of ENE. But we didn't know anything that we repaired again, they reassembled this. Already, we destroyed, action has destroyed the enemy. But the systematic is still going around and reassembling those things that shouldn't continue to be reassembled. And one of those things that continuously all the time repeating the manufacturing the systematic of psychopath or psychopath services is the human area. And those that has learned, for example, gene manipulation, DNA manipulation, all of this is enemy. Stop in the laboratory. Don't think that you are in that level that you can understand those things. You are not, especially academic, especially you. You are not, your knowledge is incorrect. Especially the usage of knowledge is incorrect because the enemy has destroyed the correct usage of knowledge. And those the type that has become academic, it isn't those real type of that should understand. Those being reassembled, the cyber of them and the component of their systematic. And all of this, for example, when someone become doctor, they assume they become doctor or they become king or they become general, they change it. You might have heard the name of Archon. That Archon system. What is the Archon system? Archon is a children. They changing your cyber type with the children type. It's with the children, simple children, in some other area, in reconnecting you. And suddenly, for example, as soon you become a doctor, you suddenly be changed. All your information and you become like a child. And anything that changing there from some level, going to some level, for example, if you start in the school, suddenly you become child. As soon you become start working some area, you become child. And because they're changing you, they're changing the systematic of you. And anything that you remember, actually your copy killing you, destroying those and making device out of you. And it is you that making those copy out of you yourself. But the cyber type of you, of course, the psychopath sadistic. They pushing a side wave to you, might from the left side, or they pushing to producing a psychopath type out of you. They attacking to mental level and making some psychopathic psychological out of it. And then they attach to the psychopath psychology of you and remotely controlling you, controlled by AI, military type, and you don't know anything you do. They've been developed to military systematic, any medical system, anything and everything passing through the, they coming in to military and coming out from the military, and anything that has happened is inside of military and extend the whole systematic economy system. The economy system, and that is why you have to choose. And send this message to all of your friends, all that everyone has to listen to this and choose for himself or herself. Either you are in the life and death side, we have to stop, we have to find each other and we have to leave the city, because all this structure is the military type and it is weapon. All house and engineering systematic is the weaponizing, and you just don't know to which area. Everything you have to understand right now, there is planetary and interplanetary systematic. In the planetary, they occupying the petagen of the life and death. And interplanetary, they occupy and destroy the petagen of life and death. And on the planetary, they're trying to reassembling all kind of, for example, if the car is coming some meteorite inside of the atmospheric car, they instantly they've been reassembled. this is very fast happening, very fast. And we have to shut down the computer systematic, stop developing AI, stop developing weapon, especially weaponizing. That is enemy. They directly go to weapon development systematic and tactical systematic. And they're making TPT and tactical and weapon and tactical and TPT system to attack to all kinds of lifetime and to manipulate and develop and manipulate system. This is the very, very main and the main of their activity. And right now, anytime you just go there, they trying to develop way to how to manipulate something or how to occupy something without knowing or how to occupy that. Everything, anything that you are in those areas, don't become intelligent of that system. Stop working for them, stop developing, destroy all your information. If you choose there to be in the life and the death side, we have many things to do. Do not become doctor of any hospital, do not become any part of the systematic of laboratory or developing of any kind of system, especially system designer. Stop. The system designer is very enemy. That position is all kind of enemy activity. The system